No, it's not like that.
I never met someone so jaded. Your music's really overrated. Nothing but a lot of pretentious noise. I know that Claire Danes is your chick. To me, you're just some ugly prick who got lucky cause he knew the Beastie Boys. And I can't stand it. A lot goes on, but nothing happens. But this time, that's not true. Yeah, I wrote this song for you. To tell you that your 15 minutes of fame are almost up. Yet one more thing. You suck. Bob Dylan must be kind of pissed, cause you've been writing all his hits, packaged and reprocessed for the world. I'd love to kick you in the face, break your legs and throw you from a train, cause you're such a fucking girl, and I can't stand it. A lot goes on, but nothing happens. But this time, that's not true. I wrote this song for you. To tell you that your 15 minutes of fame are almost up. Yet one more thing, Finley, you suck. I guess this song's come to an end. I'll say goodbye until we meet again. You better stay out of my town. Cause if I had my way, I'd call up Snoop, Ice Cube, and Dr. Dre, and we'd come and beat you down. A lot goes on, but nothing happens.